All right, guys, so this is what the back looks like with the keyboard slide out.